I stumbled upon a news report about a deadly riot inside the Manila City Jail. After this riot, the officials of the jail confiscated hundreds of makeshift weapons, including knives, pens, combs, and toothbrushes. From the confiscated weapons, I reenacted the scene and traced these objects and positioned them like an exploding firework using pen and ink on paper. The work talks about the idea of survival, attachment to objects, belongings, and social issues about crime, security, and threat.